यू कैन मेक यू कैन आंसर देयर क्वेश्चंस इन योर ओन सेंस. ओके, तो
राइट सर।
आई विल आस्क द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लाइक व्हाट आर द क्वालिटीज. ये दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, कैन बी आस्क्ड बाय एग्जामिनर. लाइक व्हाट आर द क्वालिटीज,
What are the
व्हाट आर द
qualities?
क्वालिटीज दैट मेक अ गुड फ्रेंड. Qualities that make a good friends. So I'm asking to you because I have to see your communication skill in English, because that's what I ask. I have to see, judge your ideas also. Like, what are the qualities that make a good friend, or what are the qualities that establish the bond of a true friendship? You ask them questions. Or what are the qualities? Okay.
What are
what
the
are the
qualities?
Qualities that establish
qualities.
Bond. Establish the bond of true
bond of true
friendship.
Friendship.
Either I can ask the same question in a different sense also. So what you will say,
okay.
In my point of view, you have to say like this. In my point of view, the true friendship.
Okay.
In my, or either you can say it your own sense. I mean, my point of view, true friendship rest. I cannot use a very single, a very normal English like the good friends also always help others. Okay, the good friends always help in the different situations, in a difficult situation, in a tough situation. I think that yes, the quality of a good friend is to help others. No, this type of English the IELTS people are not looking forward. You can get a marks, but you cannot get a good band basically. Okay,
right.
Have to say something, you know, in phrases. You have to say some. You have to use something, a good vocab, but not a very tough vocab. But yes, it has to be very. It has to be very precise. Like you have
precise
with the phrases. So what you will say, the friendship rests on the bedrock. This is a bedrock. Bedrock of. I will tell you what is bedrock over here. Bedrock of mutual trust. For example, you have one friend, okay, and you trust. And you trust him or her very deeply, so that we call that bedrock of mutual trust. Like he will help me out in any situation. It could be a positive situation or it could be a negative situation. That's a bedrock of mutual trust,
right?
Mutual understanding. Okay, so you have to say like this, like true friendship rest on the if you will use the same terms, like the true friendship rest on the bedrock of mutual trust and give and take.
Okay.
The simple English is the friendship is all give and take. Rather saying this, the friendship is all give and take, I have to precise my give and take statement. So what I will say, the true friendship rests on the bedrock of mutual
trust
and give and take. Trust and give and take. Is that clear to you?
Yes, so.
Okay. Good and true friends. Good and making minor and frequent sacrifices. Is that clear to you?
Yes. Making minor and frequent sacrifices.
Okay. For each other. The next you can say moreover. You have to apply connectors, because moreover, whatever, however, more so ever, okay, often, in my point of view, it goes without, I will tell you, it goes without saying. That's a connectors. So you have to use these connectors. Once you will finish with your first line, in the second line you have to use your connectors. If you will use it out, it will increase your bands. Okay. So moreover, good
moreover,
friends.
The compatibility, the bond
very
between
good,
the friends,
uh-huh.
will be like true.
Very good.
But I agree with Vandita.
No problem. That's not a problem. Slowly and gradually, okay, it will be. Slowly and gradually, your level will become strong. Right. The more you will practice, the more you will become expert, right? So I will say, moreover, good friends usually meet frequently.
Frequently.
Okay. The next I can say, they share their secrets and discuss their problems. I can say like this.
Okay.
They share their secrets and discuss their problems and come out with suitable advice to each other. For example, if I need support and I stuck somewhere else and I need your support and I need your advice, so what I will say, yes, they share their secrets and discuss their, you can precise the statement with for example. The more you will precise the statement with for example, the more it will give you, it will give, there will be a very good impact upon in front of the examiner, and you will give the lasting impression in front of the examiner. Okay. Right. You will say, for example, if I stuck somewhere and I have a good friend, so I can share my secret and discuss their problem and come out with a suitable advice to each other. Yeah.
Right.
And they help each other whenever needed. Very important point. They help each other.
They help each other.
Whenever. Whenever and wherever, कहीं भी कहाँ भी हम बोलते कहीं भी कहाँ भी कहीं भी whenever and wherever needed. Is it clear to you?
Right.
Clear. Okay.
Yes.
So if I ask you, what the next question is, what makes good neighbors? Because I just need your ideas. Good neighbors. What I will say, neighbors are very close to each other, obviously. Neighbors, so I cannot say, if I'm asking like what make good neighbors, so we'll say good neighbors means they help in the situation where it can be tough for the other neighbor. No, first you have to precise what is neighbor, then you have to answer, contradict the statement, then you have to explain your statement.
Okay?
So I will say neighbors
are very close to us.
Very good. Are very close to each other or close to us, anything. Okay.
Right.
Close to each other.
Right.
So they must be able to live. Neighbors are very close to each other. They can discuss their secrets. They can discuss their problem in an atmosphere of mutual trust. Is that clear to you?
Yes.
In an atmosphere of mutual trust. And they should seek each other's help. If the situation is not, if the situation is tough or the situation is not in the favor of the other neighbor. Is that clear to you?
Right.
Okay. And so you can use one vocab, quarrel. I think you know,
quarrel,
we have
yes,
already,
yes, quarrel.
Okay, the street fight,
Jhagra,
the street fight, okay, yes. So we can say yes. in the case of quarrel, in the case of major dispute, they should appoint an arbitrator. Very important vocab, arbitrator.
Arbitrator, what is arbitrator?
I will tell you what is arbitrator over here. They should appoint an arbitrator who they can mutually trust. For example, There is a dispute between the two neighbor. So as a proof, you will take the help of the neighbor that you call as arbitrator, who they can mutually trust. Is that clear to you?
Right, sir.
Okay.
There is also first then the duty.
Neighbor is also. Exactly, yes. So very good. So we can say, we can also use this like a neighbor is always considered as a first priority rather than a relative.
Yes.
We can say like this.
other than the natives.
Exactly. So neighbor is what I would say.
Neighbor
is the most the good neighbor, the mutual trust neighbors are always be on the priority if you compare from a relative. Sometimes it happened that I never discussed my secrets, my problem with my relatives, but yes, with the good neighbors we discuss and we take the support. That's the support of to each other. That's a mutual trust. So either you can use your own sense. Like, it doesn't seem like the blood relation is always helpful for the people. No. If you have a good neighbor, that is more than a blood relation.
Yes.
So that can be a first right. So either you can use your own ideas. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So if I ask to you, who are your neighbors? Because main aapko uljhaunga apne questions mein.
Main aapko bata dunga,
in your IELTS, in your speaking test, एग्जामिनर वुड एनगल्फ क्या होता है फसाना एग्जामिनर विल ट्राई टू एनगल्फ यू विद द ट्रिकी क्वेश्चंस एंड समटाइम्स इन योर फ्रॉम योर विद इन लाइक मन से फ्रॉम योर विद इन यू विल थिंक लाइक व्हाट इज दिस गोइंग ऑन यार प्लीज स्टॉप इट नाउ बट यू Yeah, some it see it happened with me. I'm telling the reality. When I when I appeared myself in IELTS, he has raised at least 18 to 19 questions back to back because he just want to see my ideas.
Okay.
And I got 8.5 band in speaking because the strategy we have used, the vocab we have used, because he raised a lot of questions. Culture activities, drawing competition, neighbors, friends, what these, you tell me your ideas. Okay, no, I don't think so. Then there's a cue card topics. So you should not get bored. You should be very enthusiastic from the first question till your last question.
Right.
You have to use your own strategies. Is that clear to you?
राइट सर जो स्पीकिंग का ये जो टेस्ट बेसिकली होता है तो कितने लाइक कितने मिनट्स और कितने आवर्स का होता है
हार्डली वही 20-25 मिनट्स समटाइम्स 10 मिनट्स बट क्या होता है कई बार एग्जामिनर आपको फील करने लग जाता है ही लव्स टू टॉकिंग विद यू समटाइम्स लव्स टॉकिंग विद यू और शी लव्स टॉकिंग विद यू बिकॉज़ समटाइम्स देयर विल बी अ यू नो द कन्वर्सेशन सो इट टेक्स मेरा जो एग्जाम हुआ था मेरे को 25 मिनट्स तक मेरी इससे कॉन्वर्सेशन चली थी आई थिंक देयर इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट की कोई गर्ल थी जिसने एग्जाम लिया था सो आई हैड अ कॉन्वर्सेशन टिल 25 मिनट्स
ओके सो एग्जामिनर विल बी अ फॉरेनर और इंडियन
इट कैन बी अ फॉरेनर इट कैन बी इंडियन
ओके
बट मुझे जो मिला था वो मिले थे नॉर्थ ईस्ट का कोई थे बट शी वाज हैविंग अ वेरी गुड एक्सेंट
ओके
ठीक है चलो माय नेक्स्ट इज हु आर योर
नेबर्स
हु आर योर नेबर्स व्हाट यू विल से माय नेबर इज अ पुलिसमैन माय नेबर इज अ फायरमैन नो यू हैव टू डिस्क्राइब फर्स्ट लाइक व्हाट इज नेबर बेसिकली सो यू सी IELTS इज नॉट एन इंग्लिश टेस्ट It is an international English language testing system. It means you have to apply your strategies, not in English language. Obviously, you have to have good English to speak the language. But they want to see your ideas and your tricks.
Okay.
So my first trick is, if I'm asking like, who are your neighbor? So what I will say, I have to use like the society first where I'm living. I have to describe my society, then only my neighbor can be described. Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
I cannot start my question, okay, my neighbor is a policeman, he's always helpful to me. In case of any emergency, I call to my neighbor. It is good, get marks, but not a good band. So you have to describe the society where you are living. Slowly and gradually, you have to describe your neighbors. Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
You will say, I live... In a well-developed, because this is society and the neighbors, it's one and same thing if you compare, right? So I live in a well-developed.
Yes.
Of my city. we are very lucky. You can use your own ideas. We are very lucky that we have very nice that have. We are very lucky that we have very nice and accommodating neighbor. Best
that we have.
Neighbor is the word I will use. Accommodate करते हैं जो हमें. Accommodating neighbors. Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Best I can see on one side of our house. अब आप बताओगे कि एक जगह तो मेरे हाउस में एसपी रहते हैं, एक जगह मेरे हाउस में कर्नल रहते हैं. अब यू कैन एक्सप्लेन. फर्स्ट यू हैव टू एक्सप्लेन द सोसाइटी. इज इट क्लियर टू यू?
यस सर.
सो वन साइड ऑफ आवर हाउस ऑफ आवर होम्स लिव्स मिस्टर कुलर. मिस्टर
यस.
हां, रिटायर्ड नेवी ऑफिसर. एनीथिंग यू कैन यूज. इज इट क्लियर टू यू?
यस सर.
The trick is, if I'm asking like who are your neighbors, you cannot start up front. My neighbor is a police. My neighbor is a retired colonel. No, you have to first describe your neighbor. Like who? Like what is neighbor basically? You can use it on way. I live in a well-developed sector of my city. I live in very well society, very good society. We are very lucky to have a society where we are living, where we are accommodating, and neighbors are very good. They are very helpful to each other because on the one side we have a Mr. retired coach, anything, okay. Then in the next we have a army officer. In the next you can use like this. We celebrate all the functions together.
Okay?
So you can use it your tricks. But first, in order to encounter the question, you have to give them a clear picture about the neighbors. Is it clear to you?
Right. Yes. So
if I ask you the next question, like who is the most important? Who is the most important person in your family? Again, it is a very tricky question. Normally, why we don't get the marks in speaking? Because we start upfront.
Right.
Upfront means If you ask me, like who's the most important, I will say my dad is most important. No, you will not get a marks then. You have to describe family first. Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
So you will say we live in a nuclear family. Nuclear means means you have your only dad, father, and your brother, sister, not a grandparent and grandfather. Okay, not it's not a joint family. So you will say we live in a nuclear family.
I live in a joint family basically.
You can say like this, I live in a joint family, that's not a problem. Okay.
Okay.
All members of my family are very important. बट अब आप बोलना शुरू करोगे कि अब आपके इम्पोर्टेंट कौन से हैं. आप बोलोगे बट माई फादर, माई हर घर में फादर ही होते हैं, बट माई फादर हैज द डिसीजन मेकर. यू विल नॉट से माई फादर इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट पर्सन. नो, यू विल से बट माई फादर
इज द डिसीजन मेकर. इज द डिसीजन मेकर
इन आवर फैमिली. क्लियर टू यू?
In our family, yes.
Okay, and you can say, but it doesn't mean that my mother is not. See, we have a term confined, very important term.
Confined.
But it doesn't mean that my mother is confined only to minor thing. Confined is to calculate basically. कि ऐसा नहीं है कि मेरी मदर को खाली छोटी चीजों के लिए ही समझा जाता है. नहीं. It doesn't mean that my mother is confined only to minor things. Confined only to. अगर आप ऐसे कुछ tricks use करोगे ना, then only you will get a good band. हमें band क्यों नहीं आते हैं? जैसे मालूम ऐसे ये question पूछ लिया गया कि who is the most important person in your family? तो मैं बोलूँगा my father. Either I am speaking very good, for example, I will say my father is the most important person because he do everything for the family and we are dependent to our father. Theek hai. But मैंने एक वहां पे मिस्टेक किया बिकॉज IELTS इज अ ट्रिक. आई हैव टू फर्स्ट डिस्क्राइब माय फैमिली, मतलब आई टू डिस्क्राइब द नॉट माय फैमिली, आई टू डिस्क्राइब द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फैमिली. सो आई विल से आई लिव इन फैमिली, ऑल मेंबर्स माय फैमिली आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बट माय ग्रैंडपा, my grandfather, grandmother is the decision maker, but it doesn't mean that my father, mother confined only to minor things. No, we discussed everything. Every problem can be a positive or can be a negative with the grandparents, and accordingly we think over and we take the decision. So all members of my family are very important, but yes, as a decision maker, first my dad, my grandparent, then my grand, all these things, then my uncle, then my father. So you can say like this. Is it clear to you?
Right. Yes, sir.
Okay. So if I ask to you, which amenities?
Amenities.
Or the which amenity of life you wish? Question upset. Do you wish? Which amenity of life do you wish to have in near future?
Near future.
Question kya hai? Which amenity of life do you wish to have in near future?
Okay.
Like what, which, it means I'm saying like, what we say like this, like the things you are using in your daily routine. See, which amenity of life do you wish to live in a near future?
Hmm.
It means if I ask you, tell me about your future plannings.
Yeah.
Tell me like what you want to do, what you want to become in near future. So
right.
We have which amenity of life do you wish in your near future? So what you will say? So I can use my parents have arranged many facilities. My parents, or either you can make your own wages. I am giving the ideas. Is it clear to you?
Right.
Like how you can start with your question. I think you came to know like how I can start with my question. I have to precise the definition first of my question, and then I can explain the thing. Is it clear to you? So what I can say is,
yes, sir.
My parents have arranged. My parents have arranged many facilities for us. Okay. But I would like to have my personal computer. See, he is asking for amenity, right? Like what you want to do in your, what amenity, like I would say, but I want the Mercedes. Even my father have arranged the car for me, but I want to have a BMW in my near future. Okay.
Right.
So I can say like this, my parents have arranged many facilities for us, but I would like to have my personal computer in my room, right?
Right.
Is that clear to you? As a student, a personal computer, ma'am, I'm not writing because my link bhej do. So, okay?
Right.
I'll share the link and you can listen the link, right? As a student, a PC will be useful for me. Through the internet, I can avail myself the opportunity of getting the latest and complete knowledge of any subject, right? I can chat with my cousin, who live in United States. Is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
You can say that amenity, I need the air condition in my office, even though my father have arranged a lot of things. But I think that in once I study in during summer days, I feel, I feel very hot during the summer season. So I required AC. So I want, as soon as possible, I will grab a good job so that I can buy a air condition because my father cannot afford the air condition. Example, kya pata ki aapke parents afford karte nahi karte. It is just they can see and judge your ideas. Is it clear to you?
Right, sir.
Okay. So if I ask to you, this question is meant दिस क्वेश्चन इज मेंट ओनली फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स. कैन यू टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर कॉलेज एंड स्कूल लाइफ? कैन यू टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर कॉलेज एंड स्कूल? मे बी. सो आप बोलोगे आई वॉज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ दिस एंड दिस स्कूल. It is one of the best college. It was one of the best college. It is known for grooming the children to make them a true human beings. It has excellent or what I will say, excellent academics, okay, sports and extracurricular activities. I am proud of my college school. Anything you can say it out. Is that clear to you?
Yes,
if I asked you, why did you choose your present career? Why did you choose your present career? Like you were in a banking sector. If I asked you, why did you choose your present career? You can say, I have chosen this career because I like it very much.
Because there are so many opportunities in banking sector, basically.
Very good. Okay. So before joining this profession, I consulted many experts and then assessed. Very important. ASSE, okay, SSED, assessed. I assessed my own liking, only then I choose this career, right? According to me, my present profession gives me a full satisfaction and status, because I say to the people, I'm in the banking sector, and people would admire, okay, you're in the banking sector, wow, that's super. So I like the satisfaction and my status. It offers me an attractive salary package, salary pay scale. The most important thing is that one can maintain integrity in this profession. Is it clear to you? Trust.
Yes, sir.
Is it clear to you? If I ask you, why did you choose your present subject? I would say here, I had studied many subjects up to 10th class. Some of these subjects I did not like at all at that time. Maybe I decided to select जो भी आपके सब्जेक्ट है, आपने जो भी किया होगा, जैसे कॉमर्स एंडिंग, राइट?
आई हैव डन वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ
मेडिकल. यस, सो आई एम वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट्स. इफ आई पुट माय हार्ट एंड सोल इन प्रिपेयरिंग माय फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट्स, आई एम श्योर दैट आई कैन मेक अ मार्क इन माय लाइफ. दिस सब्जेक्ट्स विल हेल्प मी इन गेटिंग अ बेटर प्लेसमेंट इन माय लाइफ. और आप इसको पास में भी यूज कर सकते हो. इज इट क्लियर टू यू?
यस सर.
So every conversation is recorded over here. Har ek cheez record ho rahi hai. It's being recording over here. So what you can do is you can, I will share the link and I'm not writing it down.
Right.
So you can listen the voice and you can have your own ideas. It will help you out. If I will ask you, what are your leisure time activities? Like free time mein aap kya, leisure time activities, sorry. Ki leisure time mein aap kya karte ho? Main bolunga, my leisure time activities are reading books, listening to a short music, surfing the internet for the website, offering knowledge, training on English language, kuch bhi, okay? At times, I also take a short break to have a cup of tea for a change and then get back to my work again. Kuch bhi aap aisa bol sakte ho. Is it clear to you?
Right, so.
समझ आया आपको?
Yes, even जो मैंने questions, मतलब जो topics थे ना हमारे families वाले, तो मैंने उसमें बहुत सारी चीजें कुछ अपने आइडियाज भी कुछ उसमें ऐड ऑन करे हैं. जब आप टेस्ट लोगे ना तो फिर राइट
टुमारो
को हम डिस्कस कर लेंगे.
यस, टुमारो वी हैव टोटली अ टेस्ट बिकॉज़ आई थिंक वी ऑलरेडी हैव कवर्ड 50 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ मॉक टेस्ट. आई थिंक इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग.
राइट.
सो नाउ दिस इज योर टास्क. आई एम नॉट गिविंग यू द रीडिंग टास्क, ओके? आई विल सेंड इट ऑन व्हाट्सएप, बट आई वांट कि रीडिंग हम खुद करें, क्योंकि थोड़ी टफ रीडिंग आपको मैं करवाऊंगा. वो टिप्स दूंगा आपको मैं. सी व्हाट आई एम लुकिंग फॉर now. Whatever links I have shared with you as a mock test, I think you have 8 and 9 links, if I'm not wrong.
Yes. More than 10
links. We have 8 and 9 links. Just go and listen those links again and again as a repetition.
Right,
because tomorrow you have a mock test. Okay, so if I asked you, what is the difference between, what is the difference between your leisure time during weekdays and the weekends? Very tricky question. What is the difference between your leisure time during weekdays and weekends? The leisure time I get during weekdays is only of a few minutes in weekdays, right? Where I cannot pursue time-consuming activities. However, weekend is a long break. where I can go out for a picnic, on a picnic, or to see the movies, shopping, etc. Hence, the biggest difference is the length of the time, obviously, that we get during weekdays and the weekends. Is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
If I ask you, how do the people of your age spend their free time? So what you will say, different people have different style of spending. So you cannot say, in my age, people spend the time to see the movie. No, you have to first describe the statement.
Every person has own taste.
Yes, they very good.
Spend their time according to their...
Yes. Very good.
Some people like to spend their time with their friends, to hang out with their friends, to do shopping. Some people like reading books. Mm-hmm. Some people like to go out for a short drive, like
very
this.
Very good. Right. So I can say over here. Very good. If I asked you what type of hobbies is preferred by the people of your age, tell me, what type of hobbies is preferred by the people of your age?
Every person has own hobbies.
Very good.
Different hobbies. Some people like to read the books. Some people like to go with the friends and have some fun. Some people like to go on a long drive with their friends. Some people like to spend time with their families. Every person has own taste. So these
very good. Speak on. Very good. So only a few are in your traditional hobbies like gardening, manna collection, the things, right? Okay, right. These are the hobbies basically, like one can have, okay?
Right.
So one can have, do like this, and one can have, okay? So what difficulties do you face when you meet strangers?
Right.
So what I can say is I usually do not face any problem in meeting strangers because I'm a professional. In my banking sector also, I met with a lot of strangers sometimes, right? So being a professional, I readily take the initiative in introducing myself, right?
Yes.
I'm hesitant to start a conversation with a stranger. My active listening ability helped me in molding a strong bond with almost everyone I meet. This has helped me build a big social circle for myself. I try my best to prove myself to be an interesting person. That's it.
Is that
clear to you? Okay. What I can do is now, I'm just going to disconnect. So let me share the recording. Again, I will send you today two recordings. Okay,
right.
So listen to the recordings, okay, because tomorrow you have a proper mock test.
Right, sir.
Okay,
right.
Monday we'll do obviously reading portion and the writing skills also. But first, Sunday you have to take at least 7 or 8 banding mock test.
Right.
I will say
so, jo apne questions sab ab tak mujhe karaye na, to
Right.
Right,
and you can wake up at 9 and 10 because tomorrow is Sunday. So it is just that give a good briefing about speaking test and you can have a good bond in your speaking task, right?
Sir.
Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है
अब मुझे थोड़ा ना मतलब मैं अंडरस्टैंड करने लगी इन चीजों को ना जो टेक्निक्स होती है
स्लोली एंड
मतलब हाउ टू स्पीक हाउ टू मोल्ड द क्वेश्चन हाउ टू मोल्ड द आंसर बेसिकली
एक्जेक्टली सो स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली इफ आई आस्क यू व्हाट आर द कल्चर प्रोग्राम्स कल्चर आई विल नॉट से कल्चर प्रोग्राम नो आई हैव टू डिसाइड फर्स्ट कल्चर लाइक व्हाट इज कल्चर बेसिकली देन आई कैन मूव ऑन माय थिंग्स राइट
फाइन सर first I have to describe the definition of culture.
Exactly.
After that I'll start the culture yes. program, about the culture program basically.
Exactly.
Right.
Okay.
Right, sir.
आप इसकी ठीक है
right, sir.
और फिर मैं आपको इसकी रिकॉर्डिंग भेजता हूँ आपको एटलीस्ट ये रिकॉर्डिंग मल्टीपल टाइम्स सुननी है सारी ये टाइम रिकॉर्डिंग्स
राइट
ठीक है ओके
मैं सुनते हूं बट साथ में ना मैं पेन पेपर लेके बैठ जाती हूं और
यस वेरी गुड
मुझे एक्चुअली मुझे ना राइटिंग से मेरे को थोड़ा ज्यादा माइंड में वो चीज क्लियर होती है
एग्जैक्टली यस राइट सो व्हाट आई विल आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर द लिंक ओके टिल द टाइम बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर योर एग्जाम टुमारो
ओके थैंक यू सो मच सर
ठीक है कल Just consider like you have your IELTS test, and I will raise 50 questions. The same sense which we whatever we I have conveyed to you, okay?
Right.
And let's offer the best. Yeah.
All right, sir. Thank you.
Take care.
All right, sir. Good night.